The niece of a much-loved Katoomba woman murdered by her husband of more than 50 years has spoken about the family's fight for justice. Maria Radke was stabbed 17 times in her home. The couple had no history of violence.
Maria and Heinz Radke married for 52 years, a long and successful relationship until her death almost 3 years ago, murdered by her husband in their Katoomba home. Her niece Sophia Grabina told the Supreme Court the family struggles with the loss, saying, "We can never understand why our hearts are broken into a million pieces." Maria was stabbed 17 times by her husband. The Crown Prosecutor saying this was a sustained and determined attack, which was carried out with the intention to kill.
The court heard Mr. Radke kept the couple's dire financial situation hidden from his wife. By October 2020, there was no money left in their account. It was argued he became distressed and distraught, paralysed by depression, and came to see the only way out as death.
Richard Wilson SC said Radke was not motivated by malice. His judgment was so impaired. He then made an attempt to end his own life. In a letter read to the court, Radke expressed his shame and sadness. He'll be sentenced later this month. Vicky Jardim, Nine News.